It is the early 3rd century BC, and the military prestige of the Greek successors has reached its zenith in the person of King Pyrrhus of Epirus. But the fledgling state of Rome is trying to secure her supremacy on Italian soil. The two cultures are about to clash at Asculum in southeast Italy. After a day of inconclusive fighting in the forests and hills, Pyrrhus maneuvers the Romans into a head-on battle where his forces must win the day. Elephants and phalanxes against the legions of Rome. Can the Romans hold the field against the best Greece has to offer, or will they crumble and flee?
Take cover.
This is no way for a leader to... The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
Units, march!
Gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee! Your victory could not have been in more doubt, and yet the gods finally smile on your efforts.